Hello, Tater Maze. Naomi? Yeah? All right, well, we are finished with the workday. We just got back to the hotel, our humble abode, and now I need to pack because I am leaving tomorrow. Now, I don't necessarily want to leave Tater Maze or this beautiful lady, but unfortunately, I am leaving. I'm leaving for the weekend. We have our sixes. We have our sixes tournament. We have our sixes tournament this weekend in Baltimore, so I am flying out tomorrow. But I need to pack. I've got nothing. I literally today took my actual gear out of storage. Now, do I have all the gear? I have no idea. I'm kind of banking on the fact that there will be gear there. That's my hope. But I've got this bag, and I've got a garbage bag. Now, thankfully, it's field lacrosse, and I don't really need all that much gear, so that kind of helps out the situation. But I do need to pack, and I haven't even started. And I also need to pack all my clothes, which I haven't even started. Alright, so what I do think... I've got one shaft. I have another shaft in the car. I have a helmet. This stuff can go in the garbage bag, T. You want your stick? Your lacrosse stick can go over there. This stuff can go in the garbage bag.
Are you gonna bring your helmet?
I don't know. No, I don't think so. I need to go through this garbage bag and see what I do and do not have in here, but I really only think I need cleats. Do I only need cleats?
Pads? You have all pads there for
you? Helmet. Gloves. Oh, I have these. That's a major plus.
I think Tatum's going with you.
That's a huge plus that I have those.
Really? What?
I see.
I thought it was recording. It wasn't recording at all when you had it here. Can you make me a bottle?
All right, Tatum Maze is getting tired. That is about it for her. I'm going to make a bottle. We've got this all over the ground. This is the bag that I'm bringing to go with me. This needs to get taken because that needs to go back outside. As with having kids, bottle is key, so we need to make a bottle here. High maintenance, so this goes in the microwave.
Are you
making
a bottle?
Yes. Okay, as I was saying, so this is all of the stuff that is going down to the car. This is what I'm... Hold on. One sec. Bottle. Lid. As I was saying, though, so this is the gear I'm bringing. I've got helmet. Got cleats, gloves, and a pair of elbow pads. That's pretty much it that's going in there. Now, this stuff out in the car and my gear absolutely reeks. This whole, like, put a mask on, go all the way downstairs while doing all this, honestly sucks.
Also got to bring this water up, and this bag's got to go in this car. And that's not just it. Now the other thing too that we need to figure out, we gotta
get this water.
We gotta get that water inside. I also need to figure out if there's Febreze downstairs. Two final things here before we actually pack. One, I went all the way downstairs and I forgot the bottle. So I need to go all the way back down to the car. When Tatum falls asleep, she's literally on the other side of that wall. And when she goes to sleep, I will go back downstairs and I'll grab it. Second is that we actually need to pack some clothes for this weekend. And I couldn't even tell you the first thing that I'm going to need. I don't know what we're getting when we get to Baltimore. I don't know anything other than that I'm showing up. Maybe that's what it's like when you have a kid. You just kind of show up and you prepare to show up and then you play.
Well, I guess I need lacrosse stick, but I guess I need lacrosse heads. That's kind of important. Gonna need this.
Actually, here's how I do my checklist. So I go underwear, socks, shorts, pants, t-shirts, hats. I don't know what was going on there. That's like my checklist, so I know that I kind of have everything. Now, does that mean I actually do have everything? Absolutely not. But it's a start. So I think that that's pretty much all that I'm going to be bringing. Now, some of this that's on the ground here obviously is not going in my travel bag. Some of it's going in my lacrosse bag because some of it's socks for games, spandex for games. And I don't actually know what we're getting. Like I said, so I'm erring on the side that we're getting nothing. But also, here's the thing. If you've ever played lacrosse before, you pretty much understand that you show up to these things, you expect to get nothing, so you bring all of your gear. Then you get to these events, you get a stupid amount of gear, then you have to travel back with said gear. The problem with that is that I'm in a hotel, and I ain't got nowhere to put extra gear.